This thing flying around, although it looks exactly like a hummingbird, it's actually a moth species called a hummingbird hawk moth. And it's a very large moth species that just feeds on nectar like almost all moth species do. But this one, for some reason, looks and flies and behaves exactly like a hummingbird. Now, scientists actually aren't sure why these moths fly exactly like hummingbirds do.